honey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm just wondering if I could come over.
Yeah, sure, that'd be great.
In about 10 minutes?
Yeah, sounds good, yeah.
Okay, because I really need to talk to you about something.
Alright.
Okay, alright, bye.
Alright, bye. Are you okay?
I need to talk.
Okay, come in. Whatever it is, I'm here for you. Hi, drink or something?
No.
So what is it?
The best part of 2 months trying to figure out what's happening in my own head, and no matter how much I try, I can't. Oh my god. I know what I want to say, but I don't love you anymore. I care for you so much. And I would never do anything to hurt you, and you're the one guy in my life that I've shared everything with, but...
Is there someone else?
No. Just don't be ridiculous.
Don't pretend that you're upset by that. I mean, why else would you be coming around here at this time? Putting on this act that you care for me and you don't want to hurt me. I've done nothing for the last 4.5 years but treat you with respect. Cared for you, loved you, shared my most intimate of feelings with you, and now you just come over here and tell me to shove it. Is that what you're saying?
No, okay? Look, there is no one else, okay? And it's got nothing to do with anyone else, okay? I'm just unhappy. Okay, why are you being such a prick about this?
Me? I'm being the prick. You're the one that's turned up here and clearly messed up and just wanting to bail on us. You're pathetic.
I don't care if you're caught.
bloody here, okay? Just you. Oh, God, what has gotten into you?
Where did you meet him? I suppose it was out in town somewhere, was it? You seemed to like it there. And here's me thinking it was just your way of blowing off steam. It turns out it wasn't the only thing you were blowing off now, was it? Did it satisfy you? Some strange hands all over your body?
Oh, stop it, okay? You've got it all wrong.
Drink now? So, you like to blow off steam, right? See what it feels like. Tell me when you've had enough. Yeah, police. My girlfriend's been attacked. 666 Terraview Road, Ormskirk. Hurry. Jen? 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 I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Not yet, you're not. But you soon will be.
I didn't mean for this to happen. I love you.
It's funny. 5 minutes ago, you hated me. You smashed me over the head with a glass bottle. And yet I still don't know why. Please explain.
It wasn't my fault. It was yours.
How was it my fault, babe?
It was you and him. You know, it's funny. I can't see his face, but I know where he is. You're a classy bitch, shagging in the back of an alleyway.
You think you've got it all sorted out in your sick little mind, you prick. But let me tell you something. I wouldn't have done it if you didn't want it. You think you've got it all figured out.
Oh my God.
Exactly the same thing I said to my ex before I dumped him for you. Oh, it's funny how things turn out. I totally blame the booze.